Welcome to RVA's Homily of the Day. Let us now listen to Father Abe Arganiosa as he reflects on today's Gospel.
The words of Jesus in our Gospel today penetrate the souls not only of the Pharisees, but of each of us today. He called them hypocrites and likened them to whitewashed tombs for the very reason that they are beautiful from outside, yet inside are full of decays and corruption. Those are very strong words and insulting words because they are true. Unfortunately, they are not only applicable to the Pharisees of his time, but also to each of us today. We might appear good and clean outside, but our hearts or our minds can be filled with impurities, evil desires, hatreds, and thoughts that are contrary to the will of God. Jesus is calling us to purify ourselves not only from outside appearance, but from within. We can do that by repentance of our sins through the sacrament of reconciliation. This requires being genuinely sorry for our sins and determination to avoid repeating the same sins again. Instead of covering ourselves with mask of hypocrisy, we must cooperate with the grace of the Holy Spirit instead. Then Jesus reprimanded them for beautifying the monuments of the prophets, yet failing to live what those saints have taught them. We Catholics love to beautify the tombs and altars of our saints, yet we are not following their examples or teachings. It is not the monument that counts, but our actual living of the virtues and values that those saints had taught us by shedding their blood. Beautiful statues of saints are nice, but better follow their holiness and examples.
Thanks for listening today. For more homilies, please visit our website at www.rvasia.org.